Mohini Lodge, founder of Studio Red, a design and communication agency with its offices in Kolkata and Bangalore, and I love to make brands look relevant. Regarding the lockdown was a very difficult period for most people, of course. When the lockdown happened, in fact, I was so puzzled. How are we going to move forward? How are we going to pay the team? How are the clients going to pay us? In spite of it being such a difficult time, I had my team supporting me. I had my clients backing me. We got calls from clients where they said that, don't worry, we're here for you. And you know, let's look for something different that we can do. How can we make our brands look relevant? And the lockdown was actually a very busy time for us. And now that things are easing out, I just hope that things bounce back soon. We are all happy again and we can all sit back in our little office spaces and enjoy the day. If you're an entrepreneur and you are facing any sort of difficulties, I want to tell you that the difficulty is for real. There is no way that things will always be very good. It will be difficult, but you have to look for your silver lining. Your silver lining could be anyone. It could be a team member, it could be a client, it could be a family member. There is always something to look out for. There is always something that will support you, always something that will make you feel good. You have to look out for it yourself.